So they blasted through the ground. wind has whittled these structures for centuries. Could this be Shark's lightning rod?